Hey guys, it's Sandeep from Web Wireless and welcome to the charging test of the brand new Redmi 9 Prime smartphone. Now before we get this started, please do make sure to hit the subscribe button and also turn on notifications for more videos like this. Now let's begin the video. So to start things off, I'd like to make it clear that we connected the phone directly to the power outlet and no other adapter or extender of any kind was used, and hence we always received the maximum power that was available. One important thing to note is that the Redmi 9 Prime supports a maximum charging speed of 18 watts, but the charger that comes bundled in the box is actually a 10 watt charger in order to cut costs. Now Xiaomi themselves sells an 18 watt QC 3.0 certified 18 watt charger for 449 rupees through their website, and you can also buy a dual port charger for 599 rupees separately if you want that. We conducted this test with the 18 watt charger considering the huge battery capacity of 5000 mAh that's there on the smartphone, plus the charging capacity of 10 watt would mean that the charging test would be very very long and impractical and not really fast charging per se. So we conducted this with an 18 watt charger and we made sure to completely drain the device before actually starting the test. The device was plugged in at 12:32 and that's when our charging test started, and 1 minute later was when the device was able to boot up and had 1% of charge. After 5 minutes it reached a charge level of 5%, and at 12:42 AM, which was 10 minutes after starting, we actually got 10% of charge, and again 5 minutes later at the 15 minute mark we got 15% of charge. This meant that the device was charging at approximately 50 mAh per minute for the first 15 minutes. After half an hour of charging, the charge percentage reached 27, and this meant that the charging speed had come down to 45 mAh per minute. At the 1 hour mark, that is 60 minutes after we started charging, we reached a charge percentage of 56%, which results in a refill rate of 46.85 mAh per minute, which is faster than the initial half an hour but slower than the first 15 minutes. At the 90 minute mark, that is after 1.5 hours, we got 83% of charge, which means that it had a refill rate of 46.29 mAh per minute. We checked the charge level again 17 minutes later, by which the device had crossed 90% of charge, and this was after 107 minutes of charge, which gives a refill rate of 43 mAh per minute. After this is where things got interesting, since the charging speed depleted by a huge amount and the device eventually completed charging 100% only after hitting 2 hours and 15 minutes of charge. That's it for this video guys. If you have any questions, do let us know in the comment section below. Thanks for watching this video. See you again in the next one.